man's a right bastard. I hope he's smouldering in hell. Well, I'm not a crane operator. I wouldn't know how to work there.
He owned this site and paid us. We all hated him because he looked for any excuse to cheat us out of our wages. I didn't hate him any more or less than my mates. That's around the time I'm given a few minutes to eat something. About then, I would have been buying myself an apple at the stand down the street. It's difficult to work properly. You'd have to know what you're doing to drop it at just the right moment. Eddie? Yeah, I taught him how to work the crane a few days ago.
I should return and find out about this. Now that I've seen this, I should ask more questions.
My best chum is maimed for life, and Ashton didn't care a fig. He deserved what happened. Beyond that, I'm mum.
At the pharmacy? Yeah, she slipped me an extra threepence. She had a special app just for Mr. Ashton. I gave him that one when he come by. Yeah, that sounds right. Came by for an apple. He was here when we heard the crate hit the ground. Mr. Ashton did look strange-like. Eyes all yellowish. And then he turned pale after he bit into the apple. Almost green, really.
Quite right. I asked the apple seller to give him a special apple. Is that a crime? He was a horrid man. That's all I have to say.
Very well. I found out about his dalliance with that girl from the pharmacy. It's not the first. Divorce is all but impossible given his influence with the clergy. I'll be the toast of the town.
Clear the way! Air driver on the loose!
A very unpleasant fellow. But what was that business about a knighthood ceremony? In any case, Mr. Raymond will have a story for Purlock Publishing.
Uh-huh. moving.
You should be.
Wait till I get there.
Someone help! Some trap found something down there. Looks like foul play.
I heard a splash, and right quick pulled this bloke out of the shallows, dead as a mackerel.
I live there now, if you can call it living. I lost my job, didn't I? No need for the likes of me when a machine can do the work.
I should go back and ask about this.
A nice warm coat like that on a dead man? What do you expect? I snatched it before somebody else came along to nick it. Like you.
Thank you.
I should return and find out about this.
The midnight train, that must be the 616, stops in the station down the road. If you hurry, it might still be there.
Steady on.
Whoa, easy.